London, at the Tallow Chandlers Hall, a distinguished company gathered for the presentation of the first Accountant Annual Award, a pair of silver sconces. The award is designed to encourage clearer financial accounts and reports, and over 500 public companies submitted entries. The Lord Mayor of London, Sir Nowell Bowater, made the award to the president of the winning company, Thomas W. Ward Limited of Sheffield.